Hello everyone, the question is to calculate the recombination frequency and they have given the number of each.